In this video, we'll show you how to use the Adobe Education Exchange search system. The search will help you quickly find the content you're looking for. To get started, enter a search term in the search box. If you want to find all results, click in the search box but don't enter a search term, and hit enter on your keyboard or click the magnifying glass. We can now see that there are more than 7,000 results for our search for video effects. You can change how many results are displayed, up to 100, and you can change the sorting to show by created date or by relevance, which is the default. You can also see all kinds of metadata about each research result, including the content category and type, the author, the date, the products associated with it, counts for views and comments, and much more depending on the content type. At the bottom of the page, you can use the pagination links to quickly navigate to different pages of results. To refine your results, you'll want to use the filtering options on the left. There are four different filtering sections: category, product, subject, and age level. Add a category filter to your search to refine based on what you are looking to do. If you're looking to learn about video effects, you can select all learning content or choose from the specific content types below. Teach filters include teaching materials and resources. Connect filters include members and groups, and discuss will return all discussions. Each category also has programs, which are Adobe Education programs like the Adobe Certified Associate. It's best to only use one category filter at a time. Add one or more product filters to find content aligned to a specific Adobe product. Add one or more subject filters to find content aligned to a specific subject. Or add one or more age level filters to find content aligned to a specific age level. So let's add some filters to our search for video effects. I want to see all the teaching content for video effects. I'll add an Adobe Premiere Pro and Adobe After Effects for my products. I'll add the video and audio subject filter. And finally, let's add the age 17 to 18 age level filter. So now I've done a search for video effects and refined it to include all teaching content for Premiere Pro and After Effects in video and audio for the age level 17 to 18. I now have 83 results, which is a much more manageable number of results to browse through. Note that this is an AND filter, which means that the result has to satisfy all of the filters to be displayed in the list. In other words, the content has to include both Adobe Premiere Pro and After Effects to be displayed, not one or the other. I can remove a single filter. Let's remove Adobe Premiere Pro by clicking on the little X next to each filter, or I can remove all filters by clicking on the trash can. So now let's look at searching for a member. I'll search for Judy Durkin. So I can see Judy's profile here, but I can also see all the content she has authored or been mentioned in. Let's add a teach filter to see all the teaching resources she has shared. And you can see that there are many. If you're looking for a specific person, this is a great way to search for them and to see the content they have contributed. So with this search system, there are literally thousands of ways to quickly find the content you're looking for. So get started today using this search, and we're confident you'll spend less time finding content and more time putting the content to use in your teaching and learning.